Today, prepare for the surging of the Spirit. Remembering, yes, the trials of darkness and decay that we mourned, and yet here they are, lifted. Holding all before us, just as the earth holds all for us. Supreme love for those who search for justice in the earthly ways. In humility, we offer ourselves. In this purity of heart, we are open to all that is. Always seeking order from chaos as the children that we are. Forever in the face of another's torment. Blessed because the earth blesses. finally here, rejoicing with gratitude and hope. The blessings of our future journey, with or without our presence.